Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So next we have is Samprikta. Hi, Samprikta.
Hey, ma'am. How are you? Ma'am, am I audible?
Yes, you are audible. Tanya, can you please mute yourself? Yeah, thank you. Okay, Samprikta. Hi. Are we ready?
Okay. Yeah. Good afternoon, all. I hope you all are doing well. So thank you so much for giving me this opportunity to introduce myself here. I'm Samprikta, an adoptable, compassionate, and efficient individual. I am 19 plus, and I am from Murshidabad, which was once the capital of India before British Raj. Ma'am, is there any problem? Okay. Currently I am pursuing my undergraduate from Kalyani University. Apart from studies, I love to pose in front of camera. Additionally, I love to write poems and a fond of fashion recreation. I am a social worker. I am in touch with three NGOs and an animal aid team. I love stray dogs. And one fine day, may success come or not, I will definitely do something for them. Being an independent girl, I believe in woman empowerment. I want every girl to be free from any kind of social stigma, and I want to make my own identity with my inner potentials. So I think FSCI is the best platform that can give my that can give wings to my dream. And lastly, as I said that I love to pose in front of camera, so here are some of them. I hope you will love this. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Samprikta. So next we have is Tejaswini. Hi, Tejaswini.
Hello, ma'am.
Hi, are we ready?
Yes, ma'am. Am I audible?
Go ahead.
The beauty of the women is not the facial mode, but the true beauty of inner women is a reflection of herself. Hi, good afternoon. Myself Tejaswini Narkhede from City of the Dreams, Mumbai. Recently, I completed my second year of the engineering. My hobbies are dancing, modeling, and painting. I aspire to be. And I'm glad to get this chance from FSIA to show my talent on this platform. And I'm here to find my own way. Now I'm going to show my dance to you all. I hope you like it.
Thank you so much. Shireen, can we finally hear from you? You are
with us. Yes. Hello, ma'am. Hello, ma'am. I was facing a huge problem of network, so that's why I was just messaging again and again. So that's why.
Okay, now can we start?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes. Okay. How are you, ma'am? I hope you are doing well. Everyone is doing well. Yes. I'm go for my introduction. I just go for my introduction. Yes. Yes. My name is Shireen Ansari. I'm a 22 years old. I reside in Rajkot, Gujarat. I am a passionate and a committed participant for winning this Forever Miss India 2021. I had pursued my degree Bachelor of Science in Christ College, Rajkot, in Rajkot, Gujarat. I do study for government exam. Additionally, I am doing my post graduation in political science. My interest lies in modeling, acting, and apart from dancing. And yes, I am a huge garden lover. I just planted so many vegetation in my own house. I'm a truly passionate, because I'm coming from that background where the girls are doing very particular job profile. So I am here to show them and to their parents also that how far a girl can go for their dream. That's why I want to be that person, a huge personality that every girl or any human can inspire from me. So thank you so much, this FSAI platform, that giving me that identity for proving myself to this huge audience. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Shireen. Thank you.
Thank you.
Jury members, are we good to go? Because we have winded up. There's one request. Kitana has requested if she can perform her talent because she couldn't earlier do it. Can we allow her that?
Was her time up? Hey?
Yeah, the time was up.
Then she cannot perform.
Okay. All right. Thank you so much, ladies. Thank you so much. It was a lot of fun to, you know, see all of that crazy talents together. And now I would request the jury to put on some party before I take it. Over to
Harry. Hello.
Hello.
Okay. Hello? Is there a problem? Yes. Please tell me.
Actually, my name was not called.
Okay. I think you joined late, right?
No, actually, I've joined since starting, but I was working. That's why I was not able to come on video. Otherwise, I'm listening everything.
Okay. Maybe my bad. I'm really sorry. Are we ready?
No, absolutely fine. Yes, I'm ready.
Please go ahead.
My name is Tabassum. I'm born and brought up from Pune itself. And I have completed my education from Purna College. And my hobbies are singing, dancing, swimming, and visiting at different places and making friends. That's it. And I would like to sing a song as well as dance for a few seconds. I will start with singing. Nau aankhein roohani kahi, nau chehra noorani kahi. कही दिल वाली बात बिना ना वो सजरे जवानी कही जग घूमे थारे जैसा ना कोई जग घूमे थारे जैसा ना कोई एंड नाउ आई विल परफॉर्म अ बिट डांस
Hello.
Yes, yes, Tabassum. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Next would be Ishika. Hi, Ishika. Can we please hear from you?
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Ishika Gupta and I'm 19 years old. I'm pursuing fashion designing from Karnavutian University. Born and brought up in Gandhinagar, Gujarat. And my hobbies include sports, painting, dancing, music, and traveling. I'm a national player in badminton and athletics, and state player in basketball, throwball, handball, and table tennis. I'm also into NCC. I want to show you something, hip-hop and freestyle dance. Yeah, here it goes. Ma'am, can you hear the music?
Very slow.
Ma'am, now?
Yeah, better.
Yeah, that body's a messy girl. I ain't trying to pressure her. She messed with the temperature. I wrote this song, but I am the messenger. Through the metropolis, there is no stopping this. I was in this, yeah. I heard you like chocolate. Light up your candles. Pull up this candle. The bright up your life, girl. My room is Orlando. You see the man, though. Much can you handle? I don't command you. The body's so blanco. I'm grateful.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Ishika. Thank you so much. And we have the last contestant for the day, that is Aishwarya. Hi, Aishwarya.
Hello. Am I audible?
Yeah, you're welcome. Go ahead.
Hello,
Harry. You can start, Aishwarya.
Myself, Aishwarya Naik. I am 23 years and currently working as a clinical data analyst. Actually, I was caught up in meeting, so I had to join late. I'm really sorry for that. And I also love dancing. Like, dancing is my passion. And since childhood, I am learning Kathak and currently pursuing belly dance. Actually, I started belly dance because it is actually very good for women's body. It nourishes the system of women, like ovaries, everything. And I personally had PCOD problems, so I decided to join it. And doing it in a proper way, it also helps to solve such problems in a woman's life without any medication. And I would like to present some belly dance part in front of you. Part of belly dance, and I would like to present something from Kathak now.
Aishwarya, the time is up actually. We are way past the time. I'm really sorry.
Okay, no problem. Yeah.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
So I guess we are at the end of the exam round one. And thank you so much, ladies. It was lovely to hear each one of you and know about your talents. And
Thank you so much, Harry. First of all, congratulations to each one of you. You have performed extremely well and you're looking really pretty, each one of you. So congratulations for that. And coming to a few details, which I have to point out in the end. So let me tell you, this platform that you are on, its name is Forever Star India Awards, FSIA, FSIA. Yes, FSIA or Forever Star India Awards. So, you know, during your introduction, if you're using the platform's name, use it correctly. Yes, use it correctly. FSIA, Forever Star India Awards. Secondly, I heard a few of you saying that, you know, in a way you were appreciating the others, but another way you were just saying that, you know, I'm not as good as them. I'm not as great as them. I will perform, but I'm not, you know, so good. So let me just tell you that, you know, when it is your first day, we tell you this thing that here your competition is with your own self. So please stop comparing yourself with the others. Each one of you is unique, right? When you talk about yourself, it's beautiful, you know? And, you know, listening to each one of you, when you talk from your heart, it gives me an immense pleasure. I'm telling you, right? The only thing that matters here is that you should be well prepared. Okay, I am facing some disturbance. All of you, could you put yourself on mute? Okay, it's better now. See, until you are yourself prepared, you have been told, you have been trained by the experts of the industry, you know that you only have these 90 seconds to present yourselves. And if you're taking it lightly, then I'm sure you're going to feel that, I'm not as good as them. I'm not as good as her. Be prepared. Listen to the experts carefully. Each and every session is important, right? What you have in this box, what you have in your background, is it messy? Are you, you know, all prepared with your background? Are you all prepared with your dress sense? Are you all prepared with your makeup? Even if you're not doing it, at least, you know, just pull your hair back. Just maintain it properly, wear some jewelry, wear some accessories if you have. Prepare the best. That's what we're looking here for. See, Miss and Mrs., we have both of you here today. Yes, but you know, look at a few women. They're 40, 45. They are not so, tech savvy. Even then, they are coming prepared. They have so many responsibilities. They have kids at home and they're coming prepared, you know, that if I have to dance, they have a phone with them. They have another phone with them, right? So they're talking on Zoom. They're using the other phone. In the 90 seconds, they're presenting themselves efficiently. And we have another few of you who, as we call millennials, right? And you're not prepared. You're saying, okay, my music is not there. I do not have my phone. So let's get beyond these excuses. These excuses are, you know, something which do not let us grow. I want each one of you to grow. I want each one of you to perform beautifully. Yes? So let's keep that in mind for the next rounds. This was just your first chance. You have two more chances to present yourselves. And all the best. Love you all.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Kirti ma'am. I guess now we shall proceed with, over to you, Chitra.
Thank you, Hari. And I completely agree with Kirti. These were the points that I had already kept in mind. And thank you, Kirti, for summing them up. I really see a lot of participants running out of time. It only shows that you are either underprepared or you have added on to something which you did not plan earlier, which is very, very clearly visible here. We are not here to eliminate you today, but whatever things we are telling, they have to be seriously kept in mind. This is a very professional and a serious platform. FSIA is building up a community of professionals for the professionals. So you cannot take things lightly. You have to understand the severity and also the, everything about the platform. And also it is about your image that you are projecting. And I'm sure Smita will also speak about some psychological observations that we seriously had today. Everyone needs to work on it. Else, if you don't work on it today, maybe after other two rounds, you will not have anybody pointing out these things to you, and it will be a loss for you. We don't want anyone to leave this platform with a very low spirit and a disheartened and feeling. We want you all to leave this platform with a very fulfilled and an achievement kind of a feeling. And that is why this entire exercise of having various training programs and mentoring you all, and even we've been connecting with some of the participants on personal level also, we've given them inputs. But still, if you all are underprepared, it's end of the day your image, right? So take a lot of learnings from here today. Your only competition is with you, and you have to bring out the best of yourself. From morning till evening, you have to only work on this. If this is your platform, this is your goal has to be like your breath. It can't leave your mind, right? So all the best to all of you all. I saw some of them really have put up well, and a big, big round of applause to all of you all. And whoever was a little underprepared, this is not the end. This is the beginning. All right. So just go ahead with an open mind and give your best shot next time. Over to you, Smita.
Everyone, first of all, congratulations for your first step. And with that, remind yourself why you are here. What was the goal that got you here? Because some of you during the journey must have forgotten it or were overwhelmed by others. So stop getting attached to something, or stop this comparison with others. Whatever they are doing, you are a unique personality. So believe in yourself. Believe in your goal. What was that one reason that you are here? Today we saw some of you making those goods introduction with some really powerful points that they want to have that change. That was really great. But there were certain things which were missing. One being patience. And that's the reason we have 48 messages here today in the chat box. Have patience. Right? Believe in yourself. Don't feel that I'll get lost in so much of this crowd. No, you're not. Okay. Second, time management. I think ample time was given to you for practice after the training session. Today's show showed that you have not done your homework. Right? So for the second and third round, do your homework. Take it seriously. Prepare yourself. Plan a plan B also. If this is not working, switch to that. 90 seconds is what you get. If it goes beyond that, there might be negative marking. Prepare yourself in front of the screen before you come here. Right, make a dummy Zoom session and prepare there okay, how it is looking, how much time I'm taking. That will help. And relax, go back and again remember your goal. Forget about others. Just remember your goal and you're going to win. That's it. The reason needs to be strong. So in second round, we are going to see more powerful intros and without any this, all the issues that we have faced today, right? So good luck for that. And each one of you are going to perform well. We are sure of that, right?
Thank you.
So now everybody smile.
Thank you so much, Smita. I guess, you know, the mahal got a little stricter, but I guess there's always looking forward and there's no looking back from here. And that is what Forever Star India as a community represents. Thank you for such positive inputs. And, you know, these are not critiques, guys. You know, these are just genuine inputs and they want you guys to grow, because if you will grow, we will grow as a community. It's a one-on-one, you know, give and take, as simple as that. You know, we are nothing without you, and that is what we represent. So, you know, aisa mat sochna ki ye log aapko critique kar rahe hain, but they are here to help you, to guide you, and that is happening from the scratch. So please take these inputs seriously. And thank you so much, ladies. Thank you so much, Smita, Chitra, and Kiti. So we shall be moving forward, and I shall take a leave for the day. Guys, just give me like 10 seconds and I shall get back. Okay, I just have to inform you guys with some information. Just 10 seconds. All right, you lovely ladies, can I please have your videos on? Phir se I can see the faces. Great. Sampriktha, Namika,